Потім тестуємо, how extra dark chocolate affects my blood sugar using my Dexcom glucose monitor. Previously, I tested XOXO and Mr. Beast dark chocolates, and my blood sugar rose to 139 and 138 respectively. I got a lot of requests to test extra dark chocolate. So let's see what this Lily's 92% cocoa chocolate does to my blood sugar. According to the label, one serving weighs 29 grams and contains 140 calories. It's a nice chocolate. 2 hours have passed, let's check the results. Drum roll please! Wow, looks great! My blood sugar started at 96 and reached just 114 over the next 2 hours. It's a great result compared to XOXO and Mr. Beast dark chocolates. Okay, took a close look at the label and realized that this chocolate has more fats than other chocolates, contains no sugar, and is sweetened with a stevia extract. It's an interesting solution, right? Remember, individual results may vary. Let me know in the comments which food you'd like me to test next. And stay tuned.